are going to do, we wanted to do a Not My Hands challenge, but it's gonna be difficult to like sit on, you know, two stairs. So we're doing the blindfold makeup challenge. Is that what it's called?
We are both gonna blindfold each other, not at the same time.
The person who's blindfolded
has to do the makeup. Yeah. Which I'm very scared because she might just my eye out.
I'll be there.
Okay, so. You wanna try?
Okay.
So she brought her own makeup, I brought my own.
This is mine.
Wait, it all stops rocking.
It's not even like a full bag.
And this is mine. I love makeup. We both do. Just that one person is more
interested than the other.
Not interested, just
more dedicated.
More stupid. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, so she's gonna blindfold. We don't have an actual blindfold.
So since we wear glasses, this is gonna stuff it in here. I can't see.
This is quality content.
Do you have like a brush, specific brush or something?
Yeah, I can do it, but I cannot tell you.
I assume it's this one. Okay. I don't know what brush this is, but we're gonna use that. Your foundation is powder.
Yeah, I don't use liquid foundation. I use powder because I have rather oily skin.
This? Is this your foundation?
Dang it!
Okay, we'll just assume, okay? This is the foundation. Whatever this is, okay?
Okay.
Now I'm just gonna do that. Let's hope it's your foundation.
You're doing my hair!
Where's your face?
Besides like going on set,
uh-huh.
I've never had my makeup done by other people.
Nor have me!
Nor have I done my makeup while the person's blindfolded.
Sorry! Okay, I think I covered every eye, I don't know.
Okay.
Okay, that's done. Then, concealer.
I like to go liquid actually. Okay, you can use the brush for me because I'm too lazy to bring this brush.
This is it?
I can't tell you.
Okay, close your eyes. I'm doing a problem
of the eyes. Okay, I'm just gonna open my eyes for
a bit. Hey, so, where do you apply concealer?
Where are my pimples?
I'm trying to clean for pimples. No pimples! Okay, let's just put it there.
Ah!
Oh, sorry!
I usually use two things for my
eyebrows. Oh, what do you use?
I first use a pencil to fill in like the really empty sparse places, and then I go back with like gel.
It's not, it's your mascara. I think this is the contour. How do you actually say the word?
Contour.
Contour. Word that. I'm going to assume this is the contour. This is the highlight. Do you have highlight? Let's just say you have highlight.
We have one question. Okay. It is right here.
Oh. You're not going to eat your makeup.
No. The one that will eat me, the makeup is really chained up. Yeah. I'm putting my face.
What? You can't
eat. Come here after.
Okay. The highlight. Let's see. My nose!
Wait,
is this where you highlight?
Okay, wait, I'm okay.
What?
It's okay, I'll tell you later. When you can see.
Okay. I don't know what I mean, but.
You didn't.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh. Okay. Let's just say this is your eyeshadow. It feels like this. Okay. So, wait, let's just. Oh, this is so small. Okay, let's just say this is like a nice dark brown, okay? Sorry.
Oh God. I don't know. Look at me. It's okay, I'm not ready. I can't see. You're not supposed to see. That's why I left you to make sure.
Because
I think you did, because like you didn't put a lot. Uh-huh. I think like you won't see anything.
Okay, I'm a beauty guru.